A hurricane just slammed into Alaska. Yes, you heard that correctly. Let me explain. Halong, a category 4 storm, peaked south of Japan back on October 8th before curving north and merging with a powerful jet stream. But instead of fizzling out, like most tropical cyclones do when they head north to colder waters, an unusually warm North Pacific caused it to re-intensify to hurricane strength before slamming into Alaska's coast, far stronger and further east than forecasters had predicted, with devastating consequences. In two remote Alaskan native towns, more than 1,500 people were forced from their homes due to record storm surge. And homes, many built on thawing permafrost, were ripped from their foundations. And some residents had to swim through floodwaters in the dark. And forecasters were caught off guard. Early models suggested that the storm would stay well offshore, but they didn't get a clear picture of its strength or trajectory until just 36 hours before it hit. So why did this happen? Well, forecasters say budget cuts to the National Weather Service that sharply reduced weather balloon launches in early 2025 may have played a role. Events like this have been historically rare, but scientists say the warm ocean temperatures that helped supercharge this storm were 4 to 10 times more likely because of global warming. And as the planet continues to warm, tropical cyclones are expected to be able to retain their strength and travel further north, gradually blurring the line between tropical and Arctic weather. And for everyone out there that's saying this wasn't a hurricane, I know. They're called typhoons when they form over the Northwest Pacific. I just wanted to see if you knew that.